Except no fear of losing, and it wasn't tough.